I don't know, guys. I just thought that if I made this pickaxe and bought it, then Fortnite would become real to me.
What do you mean?
Dude, that what was that, dude?
24 karat diamond.
How much does that pickaxe cost in the item shop?
In the item shop, it costs $12 million, aka V-Bucks. Honestly, I don't even know what I'm doing. I just love Fortnite.
Think of an... is it Z? What are you doing?
Gabe?
That's disgusting.
What is that noise, dude?
24 karat magic in the air, babies.
Whoa, Sasquatch, look! Sasquatch on video!
Dude, what are you doing? Stop!
So
by manifesting, you mean you built a pickaxe
and you're
to replicate
Fortnite.
My favorite game, Fortnite Battle Royale.
Gabe, stop, dude, that's gross. Stop, dude.
What if I shot you in real life?
Don't.
Made by
it's
Gabe.
It's an idea that will turn into a reason that the city is a better place. Pretty much everywhere, it doesn't matter where, there's crime, right? Okay, so there's not always gonna be a real life superhero like Batman or Superman.
Well, this guy is real.
Marvel or Batman.
What do you mean
or...
he's real?